What's up, guys? I'm the ESC Vlogs back here today, and another vlog. ECL facing Maxfield at home. This is a big game for Maxfield. Not really for EC, but Maxfield do win today. They win the league, but hopefully EC can stop them. As we've already beat them at their ground, I believe it was 2-1. And also, Scott Wilson is playing, he was turned to his former club. If he does start, he starts. I reckon if he did start, he would score, but so that's my prediction. I don't have a prediction actually, because Maxfield do need to win and EC not really fight for anything. I wanted to say 2-1 Eastleigh, but I don't know. I'll just say 2-1 I reckon it could be 3-1 Maxfield, but I'm sticking to that, it'll be 2-1 Eastleigh, as I believe he did that at their ground, so hopefully he can beat them 2-1. As well, I'm taking my little brother with me as well, and I'm meeting Jason. I believe Jason offered for me, so we're going there. Hopefully, there's gonna be a lot of Maxfield fans down. There's gonna be, what I saw, it'd be like 400, maybe 500, maybe possibly. I mean, it's probably the whole stand. That means today's atmosphere would be decent, and possibly if Maxfield do win, the fans may even run on a pitch, which I'm not sure about that, but. They may do, so if they do, we'll wait and see.
We're inside the crowd. Uh-huh. Score prediction.
2-1 Maxfield.
2-1 Maxfield.
2-0 Maxfield.
Score prediction.
0-0.
3-1 Maxfield.
3-1.
John,
score prediction.
One low.
You do here. One low. 2-0, 1-0.
I say 2-1, but I don't know. Hopefully. They got a lot of fans out. I showed them.
Oh wait.
Ha ha ha!
Which one?
Which team?
The red one.
Yeah. On the BT broadcast, live on TV.
Go fucking run! Is that perfect?
There he is. End of the vlog here, just got back, and after the game we went to the players awards ceremony thing where the players, they get players and stuff, and I believe, Sam Matthews won the player of the season, players, and there's one more award he won, but hopefully we can keep it next season. If not, he's be in trouble as he's the one, like, most important midfielder we have in the middle. Hopefully you can keep our players, as if you want to push for a football league, just need to keep our players. Yeah, basically that's it. We lost 2-0 to Macclesfield. Congratulations to Macclesfield winning the league. They outplayed us today. And as well, I'm so surprised Scott Wilson didn't start at all, which I thought he would have started, or not started to come on the sub, but he never did. Well, at the end, he did came over to us, like, came us to, like, the group who I sing with and stand with. Came over to us, like, shake their hands, obviously, say congratulations to you in the league. Former EC player, as many of you know. Hopefully, next year, you can sort the club out, go for the playoffs, maybe if possible win the league. But, yeah, it's quite tough. That's quite tough. Your team must... The standing on the signings you signed as this year signing, but it was awful. But what can we do? Season over. Next game is against Solihull Moors next Saturday. I booked this place on the coach, but I'm on the reserve list, which I'm not sure if there'll be another coach going. If there's another coach going, then I will be going to the game. But at the moment, I'm not. So I believe there'll be another coach going. As the coach one's filled, I think there's plenty more people wanted to go, which then obviously they're pick another coach. Hopefully that happens. So last game of season, hope like all the fans can go make a good atmosphere last game of season. As well, I'm going to Wembley tomorrow, which is for Sardin versus Chelsea. Which is, that'd be another vlog I should have said to you really, but I'm going there tomorrow, so it'll be another vlog. So if you do enjoy this video, please like it. Subscribe if you're new around here, and see you tomorrow night.